My name is Marco Lutz. I've been snowboarding for 11 years. I live in beautiful Switzerland. I started doing my first film in 98, just for fun. I continued because people liked it and gave me really positive feedback. Moments Notice is about how I feel and live the sport of snowboarding. Free riding, half pipe, kickers, park riding, slams. It features some of the best European riders like Steve Gruber, Joachim Köffler, Jan Simon. It's action-loaded 35-minute movie with explosive character, I'd say. I just felt there's a need of European snowboard movie productions. The lifestyle parts are just made to present the riders. We try to get those characters through, because we twisted it pretty good. They're not only great snowboarders and they're not only great talents, but they also have a very strong character, and that's what I like, and that's what I like to put through in the movie. I always want to be better. Like, if I'm snowboarding myself or if I'm doing movies, I just want to push the limits. If the level of snowboarding continues to rise in that speed, people are gonna kill themselves soon. Because it's pretty crazy. Every year people go bigger, fatter. I think motivation is key, and that's the circle, you know. You're motivated, you improve, you get motivation out of your improvement, and so on and so on. For me, it means everything I do. That's basically my philosophy.